Just as we were about to start hoisting the kite, we realised the tack wasn't made. So Ali handed over the helm to Ron and headed forwards to go sort the kite out.